Hello everybody, Balfour CJ here. Well, I'm pissed off. Well, I'm removing. The heroes. This save match options. Last time I played this, the game froze. And people think it's a computer problem. It never froze. Is my computer unable to handle these graphics? Alright, you know what? I did World of Hurt last time. I'm saying Hurt. World of Hurt last time. Hopefully, the AI heroes I have will not be a distraction. But you know what? That kind of, it doesn't work. You know, once you have the AI hero, there's no way of disabling it, which I find utter bullcrap. Well, let's do this. I mean, I'm gonna have AI hero anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Darth Maul's still gonna kill me. $7.50? Are you kidding me? There's got to be a reason why, though, the game has to freeze. I mean, there's got to be a reason. Okay? There needs to be a reason. Does it freeze because it's my computer? Does it freeze because I have too much malware? Like, can't someone just tell me? And when you read the comments, oh, hear what I actually am going to say. Favorite mod. But ever since I installed Battlefront 3 Legacy, the Battlefront 3 mod, my computer has been, this game has been freezing. So, I don't know what's been causing it to be messed up, but I don't know what causes it. But this map is fun, just, you know, it's fun to be like be one of those people. Hello there. Touch ID, please work. My mom just called me and talked to me about my Uber, because I am taking an Uber today. If it freezes today, I'm literally will lose my shit. Well, what's the reason? How is it a computer problem? This can't be a computer problem. If it's not working because of my computer, then the game... See, I have 51 kills. Very Vanguard-centric map. Meaning... It works well with the fake console because... You know what I mean? Like... Or got the drain on him. I just don't... The only thing I don't understand or don't like... It is works better as like a heavy trooper or Vanguard. Same thing, right? Yeah. I mean, my stats will suck because the strategies I'm using, I mean, what I've noticed about playing as a heavy trooper is that risk reward, it's called. I mean, look at all those AI though. Now I just got to stop BSing and capture a CP. Yeah, I should have placed some mines, but I didn't. Getting as many kills as possible here. What did we lose?
Hostiles have gained a command post.
Oh. That was weird. I've noticed, because I play this game a lot, is when you're doing what I'm doing, which is being an offensive player, you tend to your kill death tends to be more all over the place. Right, I'm gonna play as a jet trooper. Yeah, I didn't get a lot of kills, but now we gotta start capturing some command posts now. Oh wait. Jeez, bro. You know what I'm a big fan of? It's called Last Podcast on the Left. I love this podcast. Yeah, my stats... No, it doesn't work. It doesn't work. My stats are gonna be all over the place, but... Like, why are you sniping me up close, bro? Like, okay, look, it's effective, but... Like... Bro, stop sniping me like that, bro. Come on, dude. Well, I didn't get any kills. Jeez, I only got 2 kills. Might as well be Obi-Wan. I mean, I don't... False will be with you. Always. Like, seriously. No, we're down command posts? Are you serious? Wow, I keep missing. I don't want to die. There's no ammo or health droids. Like, can't, like, someone just give me health? I mean, this map is complete chaos. Like, and I don't think there's any way to go up, like, the same level, though. That's the only thing, like, how do you get up? How do you get up a level? The AI is like too powerful. Good map. Good strategy. That's it. Run away. Run away. Just the snipers are annoying. Yeah, I'm actually only want to do Clone Wars, because I actually have something to do today. It's called GameU. It's a program I normally do. That's a lot of droids. Like, we're on the same level. Nah, let me just snipe ya. Biggest pet peeve is when people up close decide, I'm gonna be a noob and snipe ya. The reason my stats might be so shitty is because, you know, that's what I did the last time I played this map. It was fun. Like, no chance. My stats are going to be bad because of this. I turned my award weapon sounds on. You know, I'm an elite player, obviously, but... Like, how many times am I going to get sniped? Up close. Oh, I'm gonna be a jet trooper. I just want to go to a crowd and just throw some grenades. Like, what's up? Like, even one shot. Jedi, choose alternate target.
Another command post for the Republic. Watch those wrist rockets. This is going better than I expected.
So
Force will be with you always. Battle droid, knock him down. We've got a sniper.
Oh crap. Like, you know what? I don't do this normally, but you know what? Fuck it. Oh, I got a good... Ooh, look at all those four Droidica. Where are those Droidica? But like... Nah. Like, no chance.
Hostiles have gained a command post. Stop.
Alright, well, those Jordicas are mine. Gotta figure out... Alright, where's the last guy? I saw him. Booyah! Alright, hope you guys enjoyed that map. Not too bad. Well, let me go back. So... this map is for 10 minutes. I will talk to you guys in the next one. Take care.